Red Laser is an app that will read barcodes and QR codes and also has a QR code generator in it as well.
Red Laser has recently had an update, so if you get the new version, there's a lot more fantastic features. But in essence, we'll start just by looking at the QR code reader. So if you're not familiar with what a QR code is, Red Laser will actually let you make QR codes. So for example, you can share a URL. So if I made a QR code for this website where all my videos are, iPadagogy.com.au. Okay, so I wanted to make a QR code for that that I can then place in a text or a document that I print out. If I click next, it's made the QR code for me, and then I can email that or save to my camera roll. So if somebody then pointed their QR code reader, like Red Laser, at that code, it would bring up my website. We'll just go back though and we'll look at the main function of it. So if we click on scan, it'll open up the QR code reader. You need to get a QR code in this area in the middle, which it asks you to do. So if I scan a page of a chemistry booklet we used with some students, okay, so it's detected that, and it's a URL, a website, that's periodicvideos.com. Do I want to go there? So yes. Actually, I'm going to turn it into landscape. And this is the website that the QR code led us to, a periodic table of videos made by the University of Nottingham. You can also link to YouTube videos. So for example, for this chemistry booklet, I've made some YouTube videos of some of the pracs we've done, and also some YouTube videos of explaining concepts. So let's scan this next QR code. Okay, it's going to go to a YouTube video. I actually made this video using another app that I've got a video for on my YouTube channel called Explain Everything. I'll just play and show you what it looks like.
Learn where the metals and the non-metals appear on the periodic table. Then you can figure out what type of compound you're dealing with. So you must learn that groups 1, 2, and most of 3 contain the metals.
So what else can Red Laser do? Well, you can actually scan regular barcodes and it will tell you what the item is, and often it will also search out that product and tell you where you can get it and at what price. So I've got this book, Stephen King, Black House. If I open up Red Laser and then point it at the barcode, it will actually search the product according to its barcode. It will detect that it's Black House by Stephen King, and it will actually tell me where I can buy it and at what price. So there's some used copies on eBay, etc.